What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you updated your iPhone to the latest iOS, dropped in water or something, you might find your screen stopped working, either too sensitive or responds intermittently to touch. Fret not, stay cool. In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how to fix it. So, let's dive in. The first trick is force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. For other devices, check out the link in the description below. So once your phone restarts, try to use your screen again. The next thing is make sure your screen is clean and free of debris or water. Then disconnect any lightning or USB accessories. If your screen works after removing an accessory, try using a different outlet, cable, or charger. Then remove your case or screen protector if any. If your screen still won't respond to touch, try repairing the software with ReiBoot. So we open it on a computer. Plug the phone in. Click Start on the home screen. Select the standard repair so we won't lose any data. If prompted, follow the guide here to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now ReiBoot will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Once downloaded it, you can start repairing. The entire process takes about 10 minutes. Once completed, try using your touch screen again. Moving on to our last part. You can try to fix this by updating your phone using iTunes. You'll need to put it into recovery mode first. Then iTunes will give you the option to update or restore. We select Update to proceed. Once downloading the firmware, it'll start updating. Well done. Now you can go ahead and check it out. If iTunes is giving you errors, switch to ReiBoot and try the standard repair instead. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.